I'm in the party with Barbies and drillers. The kid back mad on the spinner. I've seen off man just run for my niggas. Had to talk about dingers, they ain't got dingers. They ain't be cool, not a dinger. My little nigga riding loose with a chinger. Man, you get done with the liquor. Welcome to Brixton, I'm in the party with Barbies and drillers. The kid back mad on the spinner. I've seen off man just run for my niggas. Had to talk about dingers, they ain't got dingers. They ain't be cool, not a dinger. My little nigga riding loose with a chinger. Man, you get done with the liquor. Brixton bully, slide with a body. Man, hold dude from the woody.
Okay, this is the first time I'm doing the Aberlin. She doesn't want me to do the Aberlin, y'all. Oh my gosh! Nanai, you're the only one in this house I can have hair. Go. Okay, mommy's turn. Mommy's turn. Thank you. Okay, mommy's turn. Mommy, don't get a turn today. Okay, mommy's turn. Okay, well, I guess I can't do the ab roller, guys.
So niggas know me, man, two in your hoodie. My young did a nut and stay with a cut and chef up you and your mother. 3-0 got dick for Mazza, now he's doing life in a slammer. How many times I circled the up block again and again to a man got slapped with a hammer? Bro was a well-known rider, hop off a bike with the ops and sing like a briar. He was screw and shit to the slap that pool when she got bun. Man ain't a liar, boom can't go like Kaya. Slap man time from a well-known striker. Aim for the chest and higher. If I miss them, watch respect fat bulldog. Everything there get fryer. Bad beats come to the rack. I tell the Yankees be gentle on lineup. Grins got nicked with a hole if we grab three bros. A well known rider. Welcome to Brixton. I'm in the party with Barbies and drillers. The kid back mad on the spinner. I seen off man just run for my niggas. Had to talk about dingers. They ain't got dingers. They ain't be cool like a dinger. My little nigga riding loose with a chinger. Man, you get done with the nigga. Welcome to Brixton. I'm in the party with Barbies and drillers. The kid back mad on the spinner, I see enough man just run for my niggas. How they talk about dingers, they ain't got dingers. They ain't be cool, not a dinger. My little nigga riding loose with a chinger. Man, you get done with your nigga. I see bear man ducking and dive. When I crash this white, I'm trying to leave heads bleeding. I'm sick and tired of the skeeting. Back this pipe, I see bear man breezing. Bro, circle the sh with a sh. Sound got dropped in the evening. Bad piece come down south with a diva. Ain't got a Jimmy, ain't beating. Slap at a man on the back row. Look to my right, I see my ex in green and screaming.
I pulled you, just spin this whip. Let me lean at the ride and crash at his wing.
For ops are pricks, they get touched and talk to the pigs. Man got mad for aim in the aim on a Friday. Man got slapped in the bin. Welcome to Brixton, I'm in the party with Barbies and drillers. The kid back mad on the spinner. I see enough man just run for my niggas. Had to talk about dingers, they ain't got dingers. They ain't be cool, not a dinger. My little nigga riding loose with a chinger. Man, you get down with your nigga. Welcome to Brixton, I'm in the party with Barbies and drillers. The kid back mad on the spinner. I see enough man just run for my niggas. Had to talk about dingers, they ain't got dingers. They ain't be cool, not a dinger. My little nigga riding loose with a chinger. Man, you get down with your nigga.
Thank you. ass, I'm about to take her back to school. Get it, all skin, skin. She love the sound of the clink, clink. I feel like I can shut the whole city down. Gotta run into the store for the TP. Now she need me on a weekly basis. You ain't gotta see me. I just wanna see the freaking faces.
Hi, how are you doing? Welcome to Canada. I'm Mage and we're outside doing some lovely content today and we're just having a lot of fun. You know what a thing's like. Hi YouTube.
I'm headed for nothing, I'll turn into something from nothing, yeah. Made it through poverty, on that minority, you never start. Hop on that jet on my property and fly away. Fly, fly, fly away, yeah. I'm here present, yeah, yeah. Straight out of trenches, yeah, yeah. My niggas can't whip me, yeah, yeah. The riches, the riches, the riches, yeah. Rich nigga, I was on seats, yeah. All of these hoes can't with it, yeah. All them over get it, can't beat it, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I try to fight temptation, yeah. Top gun is on vacation, yeah. I'm not trying to hurt no more, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah. Count up the hurts, I promise some pressure. Give you some gain, that's slow motivation. We need to gain, spend in the place. Switch up the sweat, switch up the band. Nigga, they jockin' my way cause it's fashion. I do it bigger than niggas imagine. Heard that bitch making no rumors. She gave more head than the tumor. And I got things I can prove, yeah, yeah, yeah. I got real rich and ain't get no diploma. She think it's something got to do with my mama. While I can't love her like she need me. That's what you get when you think of the marriage. Now I wake up and I fuck on the bed. It's so hard, these perkies keep me sane. All my dogs found them locked up in the cage. We get paid, we so paid. Move them bricks, then move on. Switch the bags, then move on, then move on. I'm in prison. I tried to fight temptation.
Riches on riches on riches on riches.
I'm in the party with Barbies and drillers. The kid back mad on the spinner. I'll see enough men just run for my niggas. How they talk about dingers, they ain't got dingers. They ain't be cool, not a dinger. My little nigga riding loose with a chinger. Man, you get done with the liquor. Welcome to Bristol, I'm in the party with Barbies and drillers. The kid back mad on the spinner. I'll see enough men just run for my niggas. How they talk about dingers, they ain't got dingers. They ain't be cool, not a dinger. My little nigga riding loose with a chinger. Man, you get done with the liquor. Bristol bully, slide with a body. Man, hold dude from the woody. Saru gangster, niggas know me. Man, two in your hoodie. My yams are nutters, stay with a cutter. Chef, fuck you and your mother. 3-0 got dick for Mazza, now he's doing life in a slammer. How many times I circled the op block again and again till a man got slapped with a hammer? God was a well-known rider. Hop off a bike with the ops and sing like Mariah. He was screwing shit to the slap that corn when she got bun. Man ain't a liar, corn can't go like Kaya. Slap man live, from a well-known striker. Aim for the chest and higher. If I miss them, watch rest back fat bulldog. Everything there get fryer. Bad beats come to the rack. I tell the Yankees be gentle line up. Gwyn's got nicked with a hole if we grab three bros to roll on rider. Welcome to Bristol, I'm in the party with Barbies and drillers. The kid back mad on the spinner. I'll see enough man just run for my niggas. How they talk about dingers, they ain't got dingers. They ain't be cool not a dinger. My little nigga riding loose with a chinger. Man, you get done with the nigga. Welcome to Bristol, I'm in the party with Barbies and drillers. The kid back mad on the spinner. I'll see enough man just run for my niggas. How they talk about dingers, they ain't got dingers. They ain't be cool not a dinger. My little nigga riding loose with a chinger. Man, you get done with the nigga. I see bear man ducking and diving. I crash just while I'm trying to leave heads bleeding. I'm sick and tired of the skeeting. Backflips back, I see bear man breezing. Your bro circle the shit with a sh. Sound got dropped in the evening. Bad bees come down south for the diva. Ain't got a Jimmy, ain't beating. Slap at a man on the back row. Look to my right and see my ex in green and screaming.
I probably just spin this whip. Let me lean at the ride and crash at his quick.
For ops are pricks. They get touched and talk to the pigs. Man got mad for aim in the aim. On a Friday, man got slapped in the bin. Welcome to Bristol, I'm in the party with bar. The kid back mad on the spinner. I see enough men just run for my niggas. How they talk about dingers, they ain't got dingers. They ain't be cool, not a dinger. My little nigga riding loose with a chinger. Man, you get done with your nigga. Welcome to Bristol, I'm in the party with Barbies and drillers. The kid back mad on the spinner. I see enough men just run for my niggas. How they talk about dingers, they ain't got dingers. They ain't be cool, not a dinger. My little nigga riding loose with a chinger. Man, you get done with your nigga.
I'd wait up for you. you. It's how to do business, baby.
Hey, beautiful people. I don't know if the sound is going to be coming from my shower or the phone, but happy May, if I haven't told you already. I look a little crusty because I just got finished working out. Yes, the arm. Anyways, it's a new month, so we changed everything. This month is Emerald, I believe, so everything is clean. I already changed my soap from last month because I ran out, so that's where we are with that one. I'm going to try the cucumber melon. Put you on real quick. I think it's like bleeding. Yeah, it was leaking. This one smells good. It smells fresh. Not as fresh as fresh linen, but like a almost like a spa-like push. All right, I'm gonna hop in the shower, bye. Hey, beautiful people. So I was told to use the other side of the camera to film. So if it looks weird or if I look like I'm not in focus or whatever, it's because I'm trying a new thing, okay? So today is May 4th. Which is day four of the challenge that I'm doing with my team. We are drinking a gallon of water a day. We are not eating any red meat, and we are also doing 30 minutes of cardio. So I started on the first, a lot of people didn't start on the first, but that's neither here nor there. Today is Wednesday, which is technically my Friday because of how my work schedule is. My other video, I'm gonna link it, link that video, but that thing had me knocked out. So I did not wake up on time to work out this morning. At least I don't remember if I did, because I didn't hear any alarms. So I didn't wake up until it was time for me to clock in for work, basically. That's why I'm still in my night clothes, okay? Okay. But I didn't have time to work out, and then I had a meeting for my side hustle, my company that I work that I'm working with, and that kind of ran over into my lunchtime. So now I'm taking a later lunch, and I would love to go outside because it's typically what we do. However, the weather, the sun, I don't know what's going on, but I don't want to go outside. Plus, I'm still in my PJs. Plus, I have dishes to wash. So I'm just not gonna go. I'm just not gonna go out there. I do have a video to film. I don't necessarily know if they want my entire body in the shot, but I need to take these braids out. And I haven't finalized my plans for tomorrow. Tomorrow's Cinco de Mayo. I was invited to like a rooftop shindig, but that's not until like later on in the night. But I don't know if I even want to do that. You know what I'm saying? So I don't know. I haven't made my mind up on that, and that would determine whether or not I take these braids out today. I also have to take baby girl's hair out as well. I took out like a quarter, but I need to take out at least this other half of her head so that I can do something with it, because her aunt is graduating, my sister. She has two graduations, so we're going to the first graduation on Friday. So the hairs need to be done. That's why I'm like, I don't know if I want to go out, because if you know me, I'm not going out if my hair looks crazy. And my hair has been looking real crazy because it's growing, y'all. Like, I wasn't, sorry, it's an iguana. Not an iguana, it's a gecko. Anyways, my hair has been growing like crazy. So I need to get it redone. I feel like I just got it done. Like literally before my trip to Canada, I got it done maybe like 2 weeks before that, and even in Canada my hair was looking crazy. And so I'm just like, ugh. I'm grateful, don't get me wrong, I'm grateful for the growth, child, but like I'm trying to like keep a style. So I'm gonna do one more braid up. I'm gonna go one more round, and hopefully that round can last me at least until the end of June, July. I'm really pushing for July because August, you know, August is our birthday month, so we get lit in August. So August, I'm thinking some bundles. I do have some videos to film on some bundles too, which will determine if I take my hair out tonight or tomorrow. I need to take it out tonight. But I also have my workout. That's what I was trying to get to. I have my workout today, tonight. My first workout with a program that I signed up for. I think it's like a five day, I think. Because it's supposed to be from the 1st to the 7th or the 8th. And then they switched it and they put it to the 4th to the 7th, I think. Can't remember. I have to go back and look at it. But I'm doing that challenge as well. And that they had the first workout tonight at 7:30. So I was going to do some OT today. But if I have that workout, I can't necessarily do that. Well, I mean, I could do OT, but I'm not going to get any benefits from just doing 30 minutes. It's not going to hit my check the way it needs to hit. Okay. But I'm about to wash some dishes right now. I'm already like a third of the way into my break. So... I lied. I'm like 20 minutes, almost 30 minutes into my break. So I'm gonna just wash these dishes. Oh, there it goes. Oh, it's fat. I never seen a fat unless it's pregnant. You think it's pregnant? They don't be typically moving around when they're pregnant, do they? I don't know. But I'm gonna wash these dishes and I'm gonna get myself together for the day, film that video so I can get paid. But yeah, so that's where we're at. Thanks for listening. Thanks for joining my tech talk. And I love you guys. And I will talk to you guys later.
Good evening and welcome to the Rite of Sankofa graduation celebration hosted by Multicultural Services and Programs. My name is Victor K. Wilson, and along with being the Vice President for Student Affairs here at the University, I am pleased and extremely proud to serve as the Master of Ceremony for this event this evening. The Rite of Sankofa is an African rite of passage ceremony that has been a tradition at the University for over two decades.
Samuel Johnson Tucker. Wendy.
This is, I want to say, the second or the third day that I've been feeling like crap. I'm going to turn this down for a little bit. I'm having some sinus issues. It's like all right here. I don't know if it's COVID. I haven't tested for it or anything of that nature. But yeah, I've just been kind of chilling. I'm sorry, I'm kind of distracted with work right now. So I don't even know why I did this, but I wanted to just update with you guys really quick because I'm editing a vlog right now. And child, it's been a minute. So I moved my editing thing, that the app that I use for editing, from my phone to my iPad so that I can utilize my phone more and, you know, kind of keep things separate in a sense. So that's what I'm doing. So I'm waiting to get off of work so I can finish that. I'm actually probably gonna go work out. I don't know if I want to ride the bike or get on the treadmill. I probably want to do like a walk or something on the treadmill. Sorry, I completely lost my train of thought. But on that note, I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Give me kisses.
What?
Thank you. Give me kisses. Oh, nice.
Nice.
You're so pretty.
Mm.
Yeah. You know that? Excuse me. Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. You're smarty pants. You are smarty pants.
Yeah.
Well,
where's the
get up. Grace. Come on. Okay.
I need you in the morning, but I need you. Attention, attention, attention. Yeah.